Hi everyone, we have a fifth grade helper demonstrating the obstacle course for today. So we start at the KH there. She's going to go through the tunnel. Leap over the orange hurdle. Crawl up the mat. The go sign is for the next person in line so they know to go. Leap. Come around and do the crab walk. All the way down to the next cone, which says bear walk. Good job. Crab walk is hard, but it's good for your arms. Flip over, bear walk, all the way down to this cone. Nice. Then we're gonna leap over those two hurdles. The slow sign is to remind kids to walk across the balance beam and not run. Take your time, good. And the stop sign is the end. And then show us the start path. So the start path leads us back to the start again. Thank you for demonstrating. Nice work. Today they're doing an obstacle course. Jump ropes over there. I'm going to test the arm hang here. And then we have the ladder to practice.